gorgeous girls, I'm Ingrid and welcome to my video today. I thought I would show you my top 5 makeup and beauty products for the past month of June. We're already in July, I'm just so excited because this weekend it's my brother's wedding and I just am so excited about it. So, let me show you the top 5 makeup and beauty products for this past month of June. As some of you might remember, I am doing a challenge to try and finish 15 products, or at least reach pan on 15 makeup products this year, and it's proving to be very difficult. But the good thing is that there are a couple of products that I'm really, really loving of those 15, and I wanted to show you a few of them today. The first one, and definitely a firm favorite, is this. It's by Chanel and it's an Illusion d'Ombre, and this is just wonderful. This is an amazing eyeshadow. The formulation is really, really strange because it's sort of like a mousse type thing, and this one is in the shade 827 Initiation, which is what I'm wearing today. I think this was limited edition for Christmas, but basically all of the Illusion d'Ombre by Chanel are absolutely beautiful. The formula is just wonderful. And I've just been wearing this so often, it's so, so beautiful. This one's actually quite sparkly and it's a lovely bronze color, but it's just really gorgeous. I'm wearing it almost every day. It's just so lovely. The next favorite is a lipstick, and I really wanted to show this to you because it is available to buy. It's by MAC and it's called Razzle Dazzler. And there isn't very much left of it at all. It's an absolutely beautiful peachy orangey luster lipstick. So it's not very full coverage and it just looks absolutely beautiful. Very comfortable to wear. Not very long lasting because lusters are not, but it's just so easy to apply. It's a lovely color for summer and it just goes so beautiful with a tan. So I do suggest you pick up or at least try Razzle Dazzler because it's a beautiful lipstick. Now I am wearing Razzle Dazzler, but it is a little bit more melony than it really is because I'm wearing this on top, which is another of my favorites. And this is by Laura Geller and it's one of the color drenched lip gloss, and this is in the shade Melon Infusion. It's a wonderful lip gloss. The formulation is lovely because it's not sticky whatsoever. It's very sort of like liquidish, and it's got so much pigmentation. It's just absolutely unbelievable. Just have a look at the pigmentation on that. Just gorgeous. And this is a beautiful, fun and flirty color for the summer, even for all year round, but these colors are just amazing in the summer at the beach and all that. So I really suggest you take a look at this shade. It's just so, so beautiful. Those 3 makeup products are from the 15 that I'm trying to finish, but this next one is a beauty product and it's by Caudalie and it's the very famous Beauty Elixir. And this is basically a spray and it's soothing and it makes your complexion glow and it's just absolutely wonderful. I don't know how it works, but basically you just spritz this on your face, over or under makeup, and it's just absolutely lovely. If you use it under your makeup, it's great for sort of like soothing your skin and making it glow. And if you use it on top, it makes the finish look a lot more natural and not so powdery, if you know what I mean. I absolutely love this. This is brilliant. I really love it, especially in the summer because it's so soothing and relaxing. It is quite pricey for what it is, but it does seem to do its job, so I do love it. And finally, how could I not include this? It's so, so special to me now. It's Miss Dior Eau de Parfum by Dior. And you see, this is really special for me because my boyfriend insisted that I buy a high-end perfume to go on our little mini trip, which turned out to be our super getaway to Dubai where he proposed. So this was a perfume that I was wearing the day that he proposed to me, and I wore it all of my trip to Dubai, and I've been wearing it almost every day since, just to remind me of the engagement. So I will always remember this as the perfume of my engagement, so I'm just so, so excited. But anyway, other than that, it's a lovely perfume. It's very, very chic. It's very classic, and it's long lasting. It's just very feminine and very floral. It's just really, really beautiful perfume. So I am absolutely in love with this, not only because it smells amazingly, but also because it will always remind me of my engagement. So those have been my top 5 makeup and beauty products for the past month of June. I can't believe we're in July already. There's only 1 year left for my wedding. It's so exciting. Do make sure you subscribe to my channel like that you can see how I get on with the wedding planning. Thank you so much for being there, for watching my videos, and see you in the next one. Bye. I thought that I would do a video showing you all the different things that I have got in my wedding planning book. And this is a really, really good idea because you can actually start to decide what you have to do in